So I set up a scholarship at GU in Dr. Upshot's name. Least we can do since he built that failsafe.
He's still...
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now. Belfry, Elliott Center's encased in ice. Whatever's causing this is localized at the top. Definitely freezes in here. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
The GCPD can't do this on their own.
That's definitely what you're there for.
I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
holding back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. It's up to us now. Belfry, what was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
Hurry.
Still going on when Freeze came through.
There was nothing they could do to stop him.
Exposure in my guest.
How can you do that?
Stairs.
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this. Now. Almost there.
I see the weather machine, ready with the disruptor.
Be careful, that machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Field disruptor's in place. It's charging.
From my storm engine.
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant. I already have what I need. A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
We'll see about that.
The call will take you. I almost pity you. I will enjoy destroying you. Watch as Gotham falls to my feet. I will enjoy watching you freeze up here. Batman promised my cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman saw, but he wanted to help you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
The disruptor pulse will overload everything, including your suit.
You dare goad me?
I'm trying to warn you.
We'll all freeze. Gotham will freeze. Yeah. nowhere to run! Behold my power!
Charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Behold! A Gotham without his Batman!
Lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity.
I put some new info on the board.